Good day, everybody. This is Nelca Roco again. And for those who are obsessed and passionate about road lighting design, you might be asking, where is this ME4A coming from? And what is the meaning of this road type, the ME4A? Okay, because in Dialux Evo, there's an update for a 2000 version and 2015 version for road lighting. So, you will find the meaning of this ME4 in this book, SLL Lighting Handbook, on chapter 16. Let's go and check that one now. So, here in this chapter 16, you can see that there is a word ME4 here, or a text ME4 here, and also here. Okay, so you can see here, this is under the motorway emergency lanes. Okay, you can see here it's emergency lane, and this is the value of the ME4. And if you're going to my Udemy course, you will understand more about this type of road, the motorway, the strategic route, the main distributor, and other types of road. And with that, you will also understand what you're going to use for those type of roads. Okay, so for example here, an ME4, the requirement for the average is 0.75, uniformity is 0.4 and 0.6 and 0.5 and so on and so forth. So how are you going to use that one in Dialux Evo? So go and check this one. This is the ebook of SLL. So if you go and check that one in Dialux Evo, so let's go now. So I'm going to the planning, and then here at the lowest part of your corner, you will find that this is the roadway for an ME4A. Okay, and why it's ME4A? Because I'm using the EN13201 of 2014. But if I change it into the updated one, the updated version of the road lighting standards, if I switch it into 2015, you will see that the code becomes M4 only. You will not see the ME something. It becomes M1 to M6. Okay, so there's a slight difference in the requirements here on the upper part. And if you want to double check that one, go and read this SLL lighting handbook. If you have the latest one, then better and check that one. Alright, so that's where this ME4A coming from. Okay, so every time you see this one in the lighting calculation, you can identify that the type of the road is a very not so strict requirements, because this is ME4. If it becomes strict or hard to get the lighting value, it becomes the ME1. So if it's ME1, the lighting design requirement is much higher or much stricter. Okay, so that's it. And if you want to learn more about this lighting design standards for road lighting, go and check my Udemy course, the road lighting design techniques, and I have lots of videos there. I also uploaded my ebook, which is this one, but the one that I uploaded is a draft copy, because it's still under the editing process. So go and check my ebook as well as my lighting design course for road lighting. Okay, so that's it, and see you again on the next video.